Greg Brown is going to find a way into the gym with the Black Mondays. It's kind of clear that he is. Let's look cool. LeBron James spinning into the lane, got cracked in that head.
Front row.
And he's in the front row sitting down as the Blazers come the other way with an advantage. Dirk gets a foul on AD, who grabs him to stop play. LeBron.
He kind of stumbled down to the front row, too. Like, seemed like he was a little bit woozy. Not right here. It's right on the drop, right there.
Fans are so startled they didn't have time to take out the phone and get a good shot of LeBron.